This is what we're going to be doing. We are going up and down. It's a Sunday. It's beautiful. So now you can see everybody is hyped up. So what we're going to do is we're going to walk around tables, say hello. If it's a birthday, woo! And if we're just chilling on a Sunday, we're going to do that. Disappoint each and every day. Where it's during the week, it's weekend, it doesn't disappoint.
You're always happy,
always happy. The outcome, hello, hello, guys. We are Malagela, she's not going away. We are Malagela. I'm sorry, there's people that can be comfortable with talking to me, and then there's gonna be those that are not comfortable. Them, but I love her anyway. Now up on my spot, I'm very comfortable. Behind me, I've got the groceries. They're cooking. Everything is going well. And then, what about number food? I'm not smelling number food. I'm alright. Mang tool, I'm thinking. I'm number food. I'm smelling now.
What? Yeah.
Tell me, what do you think of Bafokeng? Like, why are you coming to Bafokeng?
No, Bafokeng is cool. When you want to have fun, you come here, relax, nice music. I mean, what can you say?
I can have meat, I can drink. I can meet great people like you. You're my papa, but I'm not coach. What is the lake?
The looks old, huh?
Yeah?
The looks old, relaxed, and good to try, huh?
Yeah.
But you can
do it every Sunday. Thank you so much. These are some of the guys that we have in Bafokeng, and everybody's always so happy. But I promise you, if you want to have a great time, it's not even limiting, it's not even. Let's go. Okay, now everybody knows that we are at Bafokeng. Right? Now we've got Hunters Dry here. Babe, now they've said to us, yeah. Thing doesn't work. Have this. Have this. But you know what I need to know is, what are you guys doing here? Like, why did you decide that Bafokeng is the place to come to?
You know what? Bafokeng is the place. There's a promotion in Hunters.
Okay, so now I've got one. So,
Sip it, baby.
Okay, that was me quenching the thirst. But then the lady that understands what's going on here is here. So she will tell us. Now you came to Soweto, and as you say, you thought Hunters Dry, Bafokeng, this is the place to be. But then, man.
You know what?
Okay, super well.
Okay,
but.
Of course. The tour started different places.
Okay.
So they went from Dotos in Diepkloof all the way to PDL restaurant. They'll be coming here. There's going to be a VIP session where if you buy Hunters, you join the VIP session. You have fun, more drinks, more fun, everything. Ziawa, Zakoto, Maguba Rice.
Now, guys, I think I'm already tired right now. I have already told you that we've got the Hunters Thrive. They've already told you where they're going to be. Now, if you look at the environment here, the ambience is great. If any other time in your life and you want to be somewhere on a Sunday, this is it. So for now, can you put on a Hunters Thrive, guys? Yeah?